Hello everyone. First of all, congratulations to all our hardworking students who had secured good ranks in ICAR GRF exam. Preparing and giving exam was a very important task and you all completed that task successfully. So congratulations for that. Now it's the time for choice filling and counseling. This phase is equally important and all the students should fill the choices very calmly and in a focused way. Today I will discuss some of the tips and tricks for filling your college choices properly. You should follow all these tips and tricks to ensure that you had filled all the choices properly and in a correct order, and so that you will get the seat in your desired college and according to your marks. Before arranging the colleges in an order, make sure that you have a hard copy of the college list provided to you by the ICAR. After this, you have divide all the colleges into three categories. So basically we have to take three papers, and we have to, in one paper we have to write good colleges, in second we have to write average colleges, and in third we have to write not so good or worst colleges. For placing any college in any of these three categories, you should ask yourself a question. So what question you should ask? The questions should be like this. Question number one should be, what's the rank of this college? Means, what is the rank of this college? Like for IRI, we will give the rank 1 to IRI, okay? Then question number second should be, if I get this college, am I able to afford its fee? See, every student's financial condition is different and everyone can't afford the college fees. Means everyone is not similar in financial aspects, okay? So for some students, Punjab University, PAU is very expensive and they can't afford. So for them, they should keep the expensive colleges in the list of average or not so good colleges, okay? Then question number third that you should ask from yourself should be, what's the distance of this college from my native state? How is the climatic condition of the place? Will I be able to cope up there? Ask from your parents also, because their opinion also matters for you. See, in case of every student, it's a fact that we, after getting the seat, we think that, oh, this college is so far away from my state. How will I go there? Or this will cost me more. Or any other thing, like climatic condition is so different. Before filling the choices, we should see these aspects also, so that we does not face any barrier after getting the seat. Then question number fourth that you should ask from yourself should be, which subject should I choose from this college? Every college provides you the subjects, but you have to select the subjects that you want to study in that particular college. Okay. Then after answering these questions, you can easily put the college in any of the three categories. After making the list of all the good, average and worst colleges, you have to arrange these list according to your preference. See, worst college does not mean that the college is worst. It means that according to your parameters and according to your preferences, it does not fulfill your parameters, okay? Otherwise, all the universities are good. No university is bad, okay? So you have to make a list and then arrange all the colleges in these list, okay? Then after that, in the list of good colleges also, you have to select the top college and keep it in the rank 1, okay? Like for example, we can keep IRI in first rank. Then after that, we can keep GB Pant University. Like that, you can keep the universities. So basically, you have to arrange the university in a particular order. In the good list, in the average list, and in the worst list. Okay. So, after preparing these three lists, you have to merge these lists and make a final list. And this final list, you have to check it again from the bottom to the top and ask yourself the question that, is this the required list? Will I get a good college from this list? Okay. See, always remember that you should fill good colleges above the college which you don't like, because during upgradation you will always get a college according to your preference list, and all the colleges below the college which you got in counseling would be discarded. So fill up the preferences very calmly and very wisely so that you does not miss any chance to get a good college. You have worked so hard. Once the upgradation is completed, you can't get the seat that you got in the previous round. Think about all the aspects before keeping any college below another one. By following these steps, you will get a good college according to your rank and according to your choice. So fill the choices very, very carefully and very calmly and use these tricks and tips to get a good college according to your marks and your rank. Now, I'm going to show you some mock choices prepared by our team, but please do not copy these choices. Instead, make your own list by following the tips given in this video, because everyone's choice differ from individual to individual, because all individuals are different. Okay, so this is the list for horticulture that our team members prepared. You can see this. IRI is at top, then Assam, Jharkhand. Okay, and in this you can see that subjects variation is also done. Like from IRI Delhi, olericulture is given top priority, then after that Assam olericulture, and then Jharkhand olericulture. After all this, from New Delhi, pomology is given the priority, then pomology from Jharkhand. So you have to fill the choices according to the subject and according to the university, okay, that you want. This is the choice preference for agronomy. So you can see it. Choice preference prepared by the team for plant science. And this is the last PDF, that is entomology choice preference PDF. So you can get these PDFs from the Telegram group. The link of the Telegram group is given below in the description. See, don't copy these lists, because these are prepared by the team. These are the mock list. You have to make your own list and then you have to fill it. Okay. I hope you all will get benefit from this video. If you like the tips and tricks provided in this video, please do not forget to like it and share it to your friends. And if you are new to our channel, please hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon for continuous updates. You can ask the doubts in the comment section. And if you don't get any point in the video, please watch the video once again. Thank you so much.